Dean David E. Mercuriano, first martyr.
She prepared a special message for all the graduates.